Exhibiting in a pageant is not just about beauty and glamour. It's more about the service to the community and influencing people, contributing something to the society, being an icon and making a difference. Hello everyone, I am Prasakha Chakravarti. I am representing my hometown Siliguri, which is known as the gateway of Northeast India. It is popular for three T's: tea estates, timber and tourism. Let me tell you something about myself. I am a 17 years old girl. I study in Mahabad High School, Siliguri. I have completed my board's examination from St. Mary's School, Siliguri. I am good at studies and sports. I am a very creative girl. I have many hobbies. Some of my hobbies are painting, photography, dancing, gardening, and reading books. I am an animal lover. I have rescued many stray animals and birds. I feed them every day. When I was a kid, many people tried to demotivate me. They said bad words, they body shamed me as I was a slim and dark complexioned girl. I was very depressed and I lost my confidence. I like to take part in all the dance competitions actively. I started to express myself through my paintings and crafts. I started watering the plants and taking care of the stray animals. They never judged me, never discriminate people on the basis of their complexion. Eventually, I gained my confidence with the help of my parents and my elder sister. They are my support system. They have motivated me a lot and supported me through thick and thin. I am very lucky. I started understanding the truth that beauty is not about what you see outside. I would like to request you all to be yourself, stay positive and kind, respect everyone, be confident, because nothing is more impressive than a person who is secure and satisfied in the unique way God made her. This year, I have been selected in the Style Icon 2021 for a purpose, so that I could influence people to make this world a sustainable place. Help me create a green and prosperous society. Thank you so much, Samrat sir and SR Modeling Studio. If you like my story, please watch it and share it. Thank you so much. Namaskar.